to take part in the Leaders of Pharmacy initiative, firstly because it was flattering to be asked, and secondly I think because again it's important to collaborate as a profession and as an industry, and so as part of this project I think that we are able to come together as a group and learn from each other and then translate the lessons that we're learning with respect to our mentees.